you're one of us. No problem. Nneka, it's your mommy.
Hey, mommy.
How you doing?
I'm doing fine. How is my number one?
Did you get my present I sent? The edible arrangements?
Uh-huh. I got it.
Oh, good.
Nneka, you make me smile now.
Oh, really? I also sent you another present, though.
Hey!
Because, you know, birthday is so close to Mother's Day. I wanted to make sure I gave you a little extra sugar.
I have another one coming.
Hey, God, you blessed me with the best daughter. Hey!
Yeah, I sent it to you via email.
Where?
Email.
Nneka, what is email?
Email.
Oh, email, yeah, like the inbox on computer. Okay, I understand. Okay, I will watch it and I will call you.
No, I want to hear your reaction to it right now. Go ahead and listen.
Let me just watch, okay? I've been watching you.
Hey, God,
God, I asked you to come into her life, hey, and I ask you to remove any sort of trouble, any sort of witchcraft, anything that is causing this. I don't understand how I can have a child who is just dancing jaga-jaga in the middle of the street.
Nneka, let me ask you something. Are you still cabbing?
No, I'm not Nneka. Cabbing anymore.
Okay.
Nope. Anyway, I'm actually about to go to church, so I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Go to church, okay?
Okay.
And you better pray hard.
I'm sorry about that.
That was your mom?
Yep.